Coverage of the ANZ Championship was brought to you by ANZ.